And St. Petersburg police had a very interesting day in the field, rescuing a dog and a monkey on the same shift. The officer first found the dog wandering near Tyrone Boulevard, and the good news is they were able to reunite it with its owner. Then hours later, that same officer came to the rescue of this monkey, which had been injured. The good news here is the monkey was turned over to the care of FWC for treatment. All's well that ends well.